Good morning. My name is Carol Rosen. In 1974, after being a sixth grade school teacher, I was introduced to the late Dr. Wernher von Braun in the U.S., the father of rocketry. And then he would repeat to me over and over, and the last card, the last card, the last card would be the extraterrestrial threat.
Astonishing science that on some level I'm hoping will spark just as much debate.
How much debate? Consider this.
America wasn't founded a Christian country. It became a Christian country.
Or this.
The human mind really does have the ability to affect matter.
The lost symbol raises provocative questions about the beliefs of the man on the dollar bill, about the power of the human mind, about whether people can become gods, and a little-known science that may tie them all together. We'll hear from Dan Brown about the mysteries of Freemasonry. He'll take us to secret places in our nation's capital, to the fringes of science and the depths of prehistory, in search of what Brown calls the true meaning of his latest book, and why, he says, it actually changed his beliefs.
I realized, you know what? The world's a stranger place than we thought.
Is there anybody out there?
Hustle to Massive Ufo.
CERN. Then there would be asteroids. And then he would repeat to me over and over, and the last card, the last card, the last card would be the extraterrestrial threat.